liked it better than we. No, we can't go back. It's the other way around. It looks like we're on top of a hill.
So, we come from a culture that only understands violence. I'm not sure what it's like here in Canada, but where we're from, it's pretty much all about violence, and that's cool. So, we thought we'd bring a little New York flavor by pointing a cannon at you. We got some shredded U.S. currency in the cannon, just to show our dedication to random acts of violence, which is, of course, the theme of New York City. And this song is about a United States president, and it's the only song that features the cannon pointed at you.
That's right. We just actually want to maybe warn that guy and then that guy. But that thing is about to go up. That's all. Everyone else is safe. Here we go. This song is about Mr. James Knox Polk.
Thank you. ups the shoe aren't the kind of thing for good. People shake it, we understand they're released. He wants a shoe aren't the kind of thing, cause he knows there's no such thing. He asks a girl if they can both sit in a chair, but he doesn't care. She's not really there. He wants a shoehorn to accommodate, cause he knows there's no such thing. Tour the world in a heavy metal band, but they're running out of gas. The plane can never land. He wants a shoehorn to accommodate. People shit their feet up to stand their knees. He wants a shoehorn to accommodate, cause he knows there's no such thing. What's the sound?
Our tour manager, David, has a special way of listening to music on headphones. He likes to press the fast forward button while it's still in play. You know what I'm talking about.
They got that up here.
The CD things, the silver discs, small. This is the way David, our tour manager, likes to enjoy music.
It's a Christmas bonus.
But he's not gonna get one.
Because there will be no Christmas.
Because every day is Halloween for They Might Be Giants.
You know, I don't think I've ever worn Timberlands on stage before. But it was necessary.
Son of God!
To get here.
We walked here.
I walked, actually. This is a new song. We got a bunch of new songs. So, by the way, those of you who, you know, want to get cut loose over the holidays, we're doing shows on every Thursday in New York City at a place called the Mercury Lounge. Every Thursday! Every Thursday we're playing there.
We're playing there on Christmas, but they're not going to unlock the doors, so...
We'll be closed, but we'll be there, inside, crying, with our Halloween costumes. We're doing all these new songs that we're kind of getting ready for next year. And this is such a song. It's called Dr. Worm.
They call me Dr. Worm. Good morning, how are you? I'm Dr. Worm. I'm interested in things. I'm not a real doctor, but I'm a real one. I'm a real one. I hear what I
Good morning, how are you? I'm back from work. I'm just a little thing. I'm not a real doctor, but I
called Funeral for Us, and the song is called Don't Let's Start. Spontaneous songs that we basically, there's no rehearsal period for them, and we don't have any idea of how we're gonna put it together exactly, but basically I'm doing the Academy Award dancer. basically we're doing this Planet of the Apes theme thing. We're doing songs, spontaneous songs based on the titles and the ideas within the movies of the series of the Planet of the Apes. So far, it's successfully done Beneath, Planet of the Apes, and Escape from the Planet of the Apes. But last night in Rochester, we came up with this whole strategy of how to do Battle for the Planet of the Apes. It came out really good, and we weren't recording it. So we're gonna have to do it again. But the good part is, it involves you guys, and because we're here in Canada, where everything has the French word on it as well, your part basically, this is how it works. Hal and Dan are gonna do like 8 bars or 16 bars or for a while they're gonna play. And while they play, you guys sort of chant the word people, right? And then we play, John and I do our thing. It's like a battle, see, right? And John and I are the apes. And when we start playing, you guys start chanting, ape. And then, when it comes back to Hal and Dan, you start chanting the French word for people, whatever that is. And then, when it comes back to me and John, you start doing start chanting la ape or whatever. The French word for ape is. Actually, is the French word for ape? Ape? Okay, discuss this amongst yourselves. Come to a consensus. And, what is it? What is it? Sange?
You know how to say that. But we'll just leave it up to you guys.
You guys, you go through the supermarket and there's like a can that says Sange? So, and then it just flips back and forth. But anyway, I just want, not that anything's going to happen in this, but I just want to make sure it's getting recorded because it's something I can tell my grandkids about. Monty, you got the cassette rolling?
Yes!
Good.
Hey! All right. So,
you guys start. We're starting with the people. Then we go on to the apes.
And then French, and then back in English. It goes on for a really long time.
I'm not afraid of the dark.
Thank you. get our ideas for our songs, and we always say the same thing, which is side one of Back in Black by AC/DC.
I was supposed to let you know.
Those Canadian guys made a movie, and this song was actually recorded for the soundtrack of the film for the kids in the hall. That's the Canadian connection. Thank you, John Flansburgh. Now I know what to say. Here we go.
Thank you.
playing.
You know, they might be giants in no way condone the people talking about drugs in public. But we're going to try to do this next song so slow that you will get a contact high of just the total slowness of this next version of this next song. But this is in no way an endorsement of feeling high or acting high or talking about being high in public.
So how slow can we do this?
So here we go.